She's the youngest person to ever achieve this role. What should we not say when we meet her?
Slut. You fucking stupid slut!
Okay. Okay.
Well done, Patricia.
Slut! Guys, it's okay.
Welcome to Punjab, Mr. Clayton.
Oh, yeah. Mr.
Harry.
Correct. Mr. Harry. Well, I'll tell you what. We'll play the best of three matches, okay? So you get three chances to avenge your argument, and I get three chances to finish you off. What do you say?
Nice. Very nice. See you in the field.
Listen, do you really want to play and waste your time, eh? I mean, look at my boys. I'll tell you what, why don't you take your boys home, yeah? And I'll take my lads to see the Taj Mahal.
Listen, you would have lost everything without me. The company, the estate, and this, your beloved nest. Don't you ever forget it.
I'll apply for the Philharmonica too.
Where did you get this stuff?
Havana envelope. Anonymous.
Listen, I did not push my wife down the stairs. Okay?
I like to exercise and keep in shape. And then between that and my work at the animal sanctuary, there's not much time left for anything else.
Animal sanctuary?
You don't hear about me. Tell me more about your family.
Well,
thank you for a wonderful evening, Frankie.
No. Thank you. Sorry, it sounds silly, but do you know what? I think I'm a little bit out of practice at all this.
Don't worry. Just go with your instincts, eh?
Sorry.
It's like riding a bike. Never forget.
I'm sorry, it really doesn't feel right. Oh, my head's spinning. Oh, I think I've had too much to drink.
Hey, get your hands off my mum!
Listen, Marvin, it's
Frank! Just clear off before I call the police!
Frankie!
And we're not paying for that boiler!
Hello, Pumpkin.
Oh, hello, Dad. What are you doing here?
Oh, I left my papers for work. I just made lunch. Do you want some?
I'm okay. I just had lunch.
Liliana?
Freddie?
Why don't you come and work with me in the office? I think you'd love it.
Oh, Dad, you don't get it.
No, what I'm thinking is...
No, Dad, you're acting like I'm doing nothing. Like I enjoy staying at home while my friends are fulfilling their dreams.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I don't want to upset you. I just want to guide you in the right direction, that's all.
Dad, I hate reading. So let's rule out law. I'll get there, I know it. Just trust me, I'll make you proud.
We make you proud every day, Pumpkin. Don't
take it personal. One of them mates of yours is a grass.
Look, there's nothing illegal about things that go bonk in the night, love. If I were you, I'd try marriage guidance first.
Do you mind? I've got a perfect marriage.
And?
I think I'd better be going.
Who are you?
Just a neighbour.
What about you?
I'm her sister.
Ah, so you're Sharon Theo Dolly Plops.
Yeah, all right. I've been married to him for 8 years and I can't still pronounce it. So what do you want, eh?
Well, now, how can we put it, eh? Oh, I know. You want to stock up on these sex aids, love? Because you won't be having any nookie with your husband again this century.